third in 21.
Yeah, that's true. First final in 6 months' time. All them.
That's a nice change of.
Taylor Church, and I was on the same page. That's what to do.
Oh, yeah, good flick serve. No. It was in 2010 when the event was a Grand Prix Gold.
Oh.
And it was Jwala Gutta from India.
Wow.
Right.
I guessed it before, you know, this tournament, or I think it was last week in Malaysia. I haven't called one of the matches this week.
Now, I believe that China is the only country to have achieved that so far at this particular event. That's a lot of Cindy, 2017. And she was efficient at reading. Pushes it wide just before.
Sitting to the right of Yang Ming there, he grabbed one of Wei Yashin's racket to sort of
achieve.
Yeah, I should basically call a lead, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow, what defense! Got to be the longest rally. Oh.
Cool.
Good play.
Another good rally. That's a beautiful goal.
Oh, yes.
Oh, again, change of pace.
Oi!
What a rally. Oh, stop back the net court.
Taste of what happens if you're not ready in the service returns.
Well, 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 sport. He's been wide.
Yeah. Fifth.
So, Steve.
By the way, they haven't really found recipe against Provodonuku and Taylor Chanchai yet, so can make a difference in terms of being able to penetrate from the attack. If that's not possible, then it looks good for the former world champions.
Effect on the eventual outcome, because Provodonuku
has been down for a while, and you play a match like that.
Nice block. Oh, that's clever. Oh, it's just long. Good flick serve.
To play more into the net. Bloody brilliant.
And it's just... And for the first time.
Good block.
Lovely block shot.
Oh, that's clever. There. Yeah, and that was rightly.
Play that well. This is great.
Overdone it. Good defence. So is that. Yeah, across the bar.
Look at that.
Yeah, windmill sort of overhead shot.
It's like that's going wide.
Good smash. Yeah. It's gone wide. Wow. Beautiful block.
Super quick. Ball.
Let's go wide. Yeah.